If you're living in the van full time, it's really important you tell your insurer. I was talking to one just last week. They were unable to pay out an insurance claim for a vehicle that had been stolen, a camper van. And the person, the occupant, was living in it full time. It's therefore not insured because they were not aware of that.
Really?